All right, deck intro time, and this time it's Groundhog Day. So for this combo, we're first going to start by completing Open the Waygate, and then we play Vargoth and Time Warp. And on the first extra turn, we play Parrot, and on the second extra turn, we play Educated Elekk, Doomsayer, and Potion of Illusion. Then on the next extra turn, we play Parrot, Educated Elekk, Doomsayer, and Potion of Illusion repeatedly for the OTK. Now, of course, to make this combo work, our deck does have to be completely empty. That way we draw Potion of Illusion off the top every single turn. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy this extremely repetitive combo. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Alright, let's see if we can ruin this free stay, shall we? Sure. Power for the taking. See if I can mill him later.
We will feed on this world.
That's not good. Alrighty.
Power in trinkets.
Also annoying. Annoying. That draws nothing. Sure.
My hand is full.
What a mill. Okay. Where's my random devolving missiles? Oh, there it is. Close. let's take the random. Let's get rid of that.
My hand is full.
What a mill.
Team spirit be the best.
Sure, sure. Yeah, might as well. Darn. Darn. Never lucky. Shouldn't really matter. I have my ice block already up. That was horrendous ordering by him, but never punished. Always draw a minion off of that somehow. Every time. It's like, do I even care? I don't even think I care. Sure. play any more minions. Unless he destroys some stuff, of course. It doesn't really matter. Polymorph's not that bad, actually. Save me some time. These are terrible. Job done. Speaking of terrible.
My hand is full.
Actually been horrendous draw. So many copies in the bottom. I think I can still get there.
Power for the
taking. Whatever, I need to clear my head up anyway. Okay. Should be fine. Freeze and play that next turn. Yeah, it's fine. I say I could probably play Tech of Lunacy there, but it's alright. It's actually good for me. Will he let me finish? That is the question. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the greatest albums of all time. Thrilling gameplay. It's actually really nice the cards go in the perfect order every time. So I don't even have to think. We just go from left to right. I wonder if he's actually watching. Oh, he conceded. He was there. Buggers. You win. I do win. I do. It's true. All right. We're on our way. No encounters flow yet. Maybe we'll get it there. Power for the taking. Almost out of time. Okie dokie. Well, no hit. They're not trapped. They're my friends. Sure, sure. I can mill him here. Let's get the secret first. Well, that may dodge a random Ticketus, I guess. That's not good. That's not good at all. No flow yet still. There we go. My hand is too full. Why do you call? Unfortunate. I'm gonna skip it up just in case. Sure. Just waste some stuff. We're back online! Yes, yes, tickets for trinkets. Interesting order, but never punished. Guy is really tapping. He is tap happy. Why do you call? Drew a minion on both of my waters. That's annoying. That's annoying. Sure. Whatever. Don't think that's gonna matter, but it's kind of funny. Sure. Yeah, let's drop first. Cheap one then. That's a cheap one. All right. A little agony goes a long way. Hmm. Should be fine. Unless he has some more disruption. Buggers. Okay, buddy. Behold! Behold! I knew it. All right, we're in a rhythm now. The end is coming. You conceded. I do win this time. I do.